Good day, good afternoon, and welcome back to the 1294 YouTube channel. My name is Kudzai, and in today's episode, we're going to be discussing about why public transport in Zimbabwe here is so reliable. So before we even touch on to the topic, if you're new to the channel, welcome. This is the place where everything is closed. Subscribe to the channel and turn on the post notifications for when the new episode is dropped. And also, don't forget to follow the 1294 social media platforms and leave all the links in the description box down here as well for you guys to check out and also some on the screen. So without any further ado, let's get started. So public transport is very detrimental in every single country as this provides a way for you to travel from A to B. So here in Zimbabwe, there's many different forms of public transport, especially on the road, such as small private cars to minibus taxis to buses and many other vehicles that are obviously available as well. This also includes trains and buses as well, and also including airplanes. Means of travel here is extremely reliable, especially when it comes to buses and minibus taxis. So petrol has definitely reached its high time peak, especially if you're traveling from home to work and then from work back home, and also fetching the kids from school, and also traveling from A to B. It will definitely cost you a lot of money, regardless if you're driving a petrol-powered car or a diesel-powered car. Therefore, instead of actually driving, you can definitely rely on public transport from getting you to your desired destination without worrying about traffic, wind, sort of things like that. And at the end of the day, you're actually spending quite less contrasted to use your car. Well, in contrast to another public transport, private transport such as Bolt or Uber, which are basically unfortunately unavailable here in Zimbabwe. But it would actually work out better to be more expensive to use those forms of transport than if you have to actually use normal public transport here in Zimbabwe. So that's basically it for today's episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you want to make sure to leave a like. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.